forward ahead of it, and whether or not the idea catches on remains to be seen.
So you can see the style is quite different. I wouldn't call it a documentary movie, it's just information, little information pieces. But the idea is that people can, on the DVD, go to different places. We have about the ski developments that are going on in Georgia. We have a little story about Georgian wine. We have a story about the Rustavi steel plant, what is going on. So we have different stories on the map that people that are interested in Georgia, want to go and know more, can go on the DVD. Can you go back?
Yes.
This time?
Yeah.
And I just want to finish off my presentation with also showing those wanted to have something for young people. And so, they are not that much interested in politics, so they also want to sing. So we decided on music. If you go with the music, we have a couple of popular bands that were popular in the last 10 years. And we wanted to just show different kind of popular music that they have here. Maybe you can just go to Gatchaman, for example. And if you press one of the music clips, then you only see the same pictures, but you have different kind of music that is being done by Georgian music groups. Gatchaman already has a contract in Paris with a Paris label, but the other groups aren't known. And then you can kind of hang in the background, have some pictures going on the Volga, and have some actual groups. The problem is, I don't know whether Bettina has seen my film. I think Bettina should see my talent. And he should really see it. Please. But so far, you know, Georgian society is a little bit different. Georgians get money, yes, but only to family members, and so it's very, very difficult to get money in Georgia. And Germans, of course, tell me, Stefan, sorry, but that is a Georgian movie that you're telling us about. And Germans have different topics, that's not a German topic, what you're telling us about. We might give you a little money in the end, but that's a Georgian film. And Georgia has to at least start the financing. And so it's a little difficult for me to get this done, because as you probably all know, Olivia, in Georgia, it's very difficult to become part of society because you're always in the street. You will always stay kind of, I think, the foreigner in the country. And you can have friends, everything, but you always are the foreigner. You see this very easily when you're like me. I'm not working for any organization here. I'm not earning any money in Georgia. So I really only here on a private basis. And it's very, very difficult for me as an independent filmmaker to get my feet in the ground to earn money in the country. So that's good.
Thank you. Can you talk briefly about how the three films were received by Georgians here in Tbilisi?
They are all three films that are the same story. They want to give it the broadcasting time, and they want to give the money to people that they know, and they don't want to buy the movie. It doesn't matter whether the movie is good or not good. If you don't have the name, blah, 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 you won't sell the film in this country. So this is the experience that I made with all three movies, which is a little bit disappointing, because I think it should be films that Georgians will see. So this is also a reason why I'm saying, come on, Stefan, you are investing money now, but now every Georgian family can buy it. Now it's in 200 stores. It's in Sulakouri. We have 200 stores that you can order now the book. When you order the books, you can also order this DVD now, whether you are in Gustavi or Zubdidi or wherever, you just go to the local bookstore, and or you can call the hotline of Sulakouri and you can order the DVD. So this is a chance how I can get the word out, how I can, how Georgians will be able to see the film. At least Georgians that have enough money, because the problem is that, of course, these DVDs, the question was, should I do it cheap, or should I do it more high-end? And if I do it cheap, it's the same thing as with high-end. I think in 2 weeks it will be illegally online anyway, so people can watch it probably somewhere in the internet. But the idea was to have it as a present, or that people will have something that they want to keep, and that they want to have in their hand, and then it's different than just a DVD. And maybe I'll just show you. And so the idea was at the end, this will be in a Schuber, how we call it. And I didn't want to have a lot of pictures on it, we wanted to have it to look like a book. I'm really like on the market here. We really want to have it like in a book format, and that you really have it not with a lot of advertising on it. And that inside you have the three film posters, and that you have always a motive of the film, like this is the wheel of the car, And for the first film, you have a Khachaturi, and for the second film, you have the hat. The Swanikian hat. I think it's here. Yeah, so we have, the Swanikian hat that's turning around. So I think we have these little things that you don't have if you watch the film illegally online. So there are the little tricks. And we worked the last 3 weeks on this one here. And this is a 32-page booklet of all three languages, Georgian, English, and German, with background stories. So stories that are not in the film, but for example, the story, background story of the Tamada. We have the background story of the Germans that have been living here in the 19th century, 20th century. We have the story of Ushkuli in here, Lesia, and a little bit about the blind people. So the people that are interested in the country of Georgia can have this as a perfect souvenir. That was the idea. So it was not the idea to only have the DVD, but to really give something. So I already said that so far I hope by joke, but I can go now from this planet because I have left something. My little baby, my baby to Georgia is this one here. So for me it's quite an emotional moment, of course. And now I'm going to do the advertising for the Sula Karuni selling. Because the thing is selling in Europe for 30 euros, it's already going quite fine. It's selling for 30 euros. So we did the same price in Georgia, which would be 70 lari for each of these DVDs, meaning three DVDs with the booklet and so on. But we had a problem, because the factory that was doing it, the problem is it's Germans. So I really have to say, not only Georgians are making mistakes, also the Germans can do quite big mistakes. And it ended up, instead of printing on the DVD where there should be the Khachaturi, they made the wheel on that one, and there where the wheel is supposed to be, they made the Khachaturi. So technically everything is fine. The only mistake is that they made this picture and this one.
But even better, you call it special edition.
It's a special edition. It's a very special edition. It's only 100 pieces, the first 100 pieces. But because of this mistake, we decided to make a special price for the people who are buying this one. So it's only 55 lari. Only 55 lari for this one. I also wanted to have it out for Christmas so that people can give it out as Christmas presents. So this is why we have exactly 100 pieces. So who wants one can buy it, and who in January will have the good ones, the totally fine ones. So if anybody doesn't want his special edition, he can contact either Sula Karuni or can contact us through the website, and he can exchange it against without any other costs.
Four.
Can exchange, sorry, typical German. You can exchange it for the real one. Okay? Any more questions? Well, not about selling the DVD, about me and my work.
I have one question about you specifically.
Sure.
You just mentioned part of your opinion or feelings about what mean to be a foreigner in Georgia. But we will go back to your characters, your first 1990 film, where you found the two Germans. If someone would interview the same interview with you, what would be your answer? What does it mean for you to be foreigner in Georgia? What does it mean Georgia for you? For a long time, long perspective.
What it means for me to be?
Yes, yes. And you partially said something about that all foreigners are staying foreigners in Georgia or wherever.
Although these Germans that were living here, they have been living so long here in the country that they always were called the Germans, but they were called Nashi because they were living here in the Soviet Union, they were living in the Soviet times, so they still were accepted as part of the Soviet. And I think it's always still very fascinating when I talk to Georgians, and they say, yeah, you are a good Swahili, and he's Russian. I say, sorry? Russians are not good Swahili. We are good Swahili, but not the Russians. And I think that's quite an interesting psychological thing that is still going on. In the future, that might change, but if you think about it, okay. These are the things that probably will change. No, but I, as I experienced it, as I said, that for me, especially, it's difficult when I'm trying to work here or when I'm doing things like that, that I always see people say, oh, how nice, a German who speaks Georgian. It's nice maybe for a year, for 2 years, but if you live here for such a long time and still, as soon as you start speaking, everybody's looking at you with eyes, and it's nice that he speaks Georgian. I think we should get to another point where people look at, what is this guy doing? Why is he here? What is this person? And not he's just some German guy who speaks German.
Totally.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for being here. Please spread the word out that I want that my debt will get down a little bit, that people will buy. You have different possibilities. We have a website, georgiantrilogy.com. There it's right, you can press the button, and who is doing that today or tomorrow will get the DVD before Christmas, that I can guarantee, in all of Europe. So there's a possibility to send presents to some people. And of course, our friends from Zula Kaugi Publishing House, they have brought some discs, so who wants to buy the special edition for the special price can do that tonight. Okay. Well, thank you for coming. Okay.